just another manic Monday on a Tuesday because yesterday was Monday. What? What are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing?
I have no idea. Okay. Oh, okay. Is this your new thing?
I'm making sun tea. Yes.
Okay, guys. It's always something with him. Okay. So, can you explain to me how do you make sun tea?
How do you make sun tea?
Yeah, I don't know.
You take tea bags, you put them in a container. See this?
Okay.
This is my, what do you call this?
It's your thing.
Jug. It's a jug.
It's a canister.
It's a canister, whatever you want to call it. But you go and get, they make tea bags, and instead of buying sweet tea, I'm taking and putting it out and letting the sun roast it, or whatever you want to call it.
Brew.
Yeah, you brew it.
Brew
Thank
it.
You. Okay, yes, brew. So I enjoy making sun tea, but you brew it, you put the bags in there. Lipton has a specific tea bag that you use for making sun tea. And it's delicious. I have lemon, so...
But some people really might not know how do you make sun tea. So, you put the... walk them through it.
Okay.
Put the bag.
Listen, you put yourself... I'm going to tell you. I know whether you're being a smart
person. No, people really don't know.
Okay, so I have a jug here.
Right.
And it has a nozzle, one of the release nozzles on it, so that you can... You go to the fancy brunches and everything, and they have it, so you can pour yourself some tea.
Right.
But we have one, right?
Mm-hmm.
We went and I got the Lipton tea bags. It sat out. I brewed it in the sun. After it sits out there for about 3 to 5 hours.
So you take water. It's just plain water.
It's plain water. It's not boiled on the stove. It's just plain water, the room temperature, jug or whatever.
Uh-huh.
You put a gallon of water, whatever. You put 8 bags in. I use 8 tea bags. And you let it sit out there for 3 to 5 hours.
Got you. In the sun. That's the whole purpose.
It is sun brewed.
Got you.
In the sun. Key part. Yes. And you let it sit out there. And then after 3 to 5 hours, you go and you pull it in. You take the tea bags out. You sweeten it to taste.
Mm-hmm.
And then you add your lemon to it. Fortunately, we have neighbors that give us fresh lemons, so we don't have to purchase them. I would highly recommend you rinse them and clean them off. But yes, we have fresh Southern California lemons.
Correct.
And I'm going to sweeten it. And we have ice.
Uh-huh.
So I'm going to get me the biggest cup of ice possible.
Yes, it is.
And it's going to be delicious. And it's always better if you sit and enjoy it in a gazebo. I don't know why, but there's something about sipping your sweet tea lemon. And that Lipton stuff and all them other Newmans, don't do that.
Don't do it.
Go get your own Lipton tea
bags.
Make
it yourself.
Sit it out in the sun for 3 to 5 hours. Get your lemon. Squeeze your lemons. Get your sugar. Pour a bunch of sugar in there. You want that shit sweet. Look, this is my sugar container.
Oh, where is it?
Right? This is a sugar container. Just go, 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 go. When you think it's sweet, put a little bit more.
Because you gotta compensate for the ice that's
going
to melt
it. Here's the thing. I don't put ice in the container.
I'm saying, but once you pour it on, it's going to
dilute
it.
Ice, it will be. And if you have a shaker, if you have one of these, which is used for making mixed drinks, and you put your ice in here and you shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, that way it will agitate against the ice and will become so much colder.
You know why I like you doing this? Because he loves iced tea.
Oh my God.
But when we get it from the grocery store, when you read the ingredients, it's like 6 or 7. And it don't need to be. It needs to be about 3 ingredients, right?
3 ingredients.
Water, the tea, and the sugar.
You don't need fructose syrup. You don't need none of that.
Yeah.
Water, tea, lemon, sugar,
4
ice. Mwah. And so there you have it. So enjoy it. Go make it. Let me know what you think about it. And if you have a gazebo, that's going to be the only thing.
Right. You know what? Well, can I follow you in the gazebo once you get set up? And let's see how you got your little iced tea set up.
See, here's the thing. If you come into the gazebo, you know, sexy things happen.
Okay.
Gazebo,
okay. We got to go.
You can get some, but I'm going to have to get some.
All righty then.
Gazebo juice.
All right. So he's making, I like that, sun brew tea. Okay. We'll be back.
Today's thing. Look, if you want to show them, look, now the lemon is going in.
Uh-huh.
I'm just fresh squeeze. You ain't got to do a whole lot. Just take them lemons, grab them, wash them off first, squeeze that lemon juice down on in there, and then hit it with the sugar, and take it in the gazebo. You good.
Good.
So enjoy y'all sun-kissed tea.
All right. Bye.
I'm not saying this happened to me. I'm not saying this did not happen to me. But if any women out there got a husband that's not acting right, I'm not even going to say not acting right, that's doing wrong, ain't out there doing shit he ain't got no damn business, this is your secret weapon. Skin so soft. Just a few shots of this to the bottom of the tub will get his ass in line. Because trust me, the thing about Skin So Soft is you don't see it. It's a silent killer. And if it's anywhere on a surface that's below your feet, there's a good chance that you're going to step on it and take that trip. You hear some ka-dunk-dunk, ka-dunk-dunk. It's like, yeah, that's your husband going down in the tub, hot water on his ass. And trust me, it don't take a whole lot. Just a couple of, don't waste all of it. Now, if you want to go full steam, take the top off and do it like this. Because trust me, he's not going to see it. He going to turn that shower water on. He going to be looking forward to a shower. And then all of a sudden, you're going to hear just a loud ass noise and him calling, babe, babe. And you go up there and you just look and it's like, mm-hmm. Dumb ass. You want some help? Call that bitch to come give you some help. You took her ass to Red Lobster and then pull out your Skin So Soft and spray a little bit on his face. Dumbass.